The Wild West track for Ultra4 is definitely a game changer for the sport. I think it's truly the future of the sport, mixing the hardest types of elements of King of the Hammers with the biggest rocks that Northern Nevada can provide, as well as this course is something to be reckoned with. Try to keep it clean, but drive as hard as you can without breaking it or getting a flat tire or taking any time up if necessary.
The terrain is completely rocky. And on some of the courses we've hit this year, there's not any rocks. Only ones come out in the berms, and that's all you see. Here is a huge venue, huge rocks. And it's no joke. It's just like King of the Hammers.
Fifth.